Hey guys, so I just wanted to make a really quick video really quick just because I get so many requests talking about or asking about my eyelashes. I'm gonna change.
Okay, I'm gonna try this setting instead.
So I seriously get so many messages on Facebook and on YouTube about my eyelashes, and I don't really do anything like crazy. I feel like I'm echoing. It's like beating off of my mirror behind me. But I don't really do anything like crazy to my eyelashes, so I'm just gonna go over some things that I do with my eyelashes that but anytime I say it, people are like, oh no, I only do one coat. I never ever use just one coat of mascara, and I never use just one kind of mascara. I did take pictures to show you guys like my natural eyelashes, one coat, next coat, next coat, to show you that you have to build your mascara if you want to get like bomb.com lashes. So I'm sorry, somebody cut my bangs a while ago and they messed them up and now they're growing out, so this part's retarded, but off subject. So I will actually insert the pictures, I don't know when, but they'll be somewhere in this video, so pay attention for the pictures. But my three favorite mascaras, you guys saw them in my facts video if you watched it. I talk about my three favorite mascaras. I actually talk about four mascaras, but I'm not going to talk about the Makeup Forever one because that's like Sephora. You get it from Sephora and it's like $25 for the mascara. The three that I love that I achieve these lashes with every single day are all drugstore brands. So
yay.
So the first coat that I always use is the Grow Luscious by Revlon, and this has a massive wand. Oh, this is how I do. I'll insert the pictures after I talk about the wands. Ding ding. So this is the wand and it's super super fat, and I absolutely love this wand, and I really 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 like this mascara. It gives a nice base to my eyelashes before I place the other ones on. And there I go saying I'm again. And I think this is about $8. Don't quote me on any of these prices because I got a bad memory. Then the next one that I use is the Falsies Volume Express by Maybelline. I love this mascara also. It's got this weird, well it's not weird, but it's got like a scoop, like a spoon shaped wand. You see how it like dips right here? Which is really good when you want to get like up in your lashes. You can put the little spoon part like right at the bottom and like lift up. I got this a while, like right when it came out, I picked it up, and I really, really, really like this mascara. And then the last one that I use is the Max, yeah, the Max, I guess that's just what it's called, by Rimmel Bold Curves Extreme Volume and Lift Mascara. And this one's got that same, like, spoon kind of brush. It's just, like, a little fatter than the other one. Like, this is fatter. And I really, really, really like this. I actually just started using this not that long ago, and I was like, whoa. Like, when you put it on your lashes, it makes them, like, thicker or something. But what you want to remember when, like, doing your lashes is, like I said, always, even if you just want to use one mascara, always put at least three coats of mascara on just so your lashes are like, bam, I'm here. Because I never, ever put one coat of mascara on ever.
Oh my god, if I say M one more time. Hey, my lips kind of match my nails.
So, and what you want to do is you want to make sure that your lashes don't dry in between coats. I don't know where that ever came from to wait for your lashes to dry in between, but you want your lashes to still be wet from the previous mascara that you put on or the previous coat. You don't want them to be dry. I don't know where that ever came from. And what I do is, I'll do this one because this is the last one that I put on. You want to get like right underneath your, like as close to the bottom as you can. And then what I do is I tend to close my eyes and like lift up with the mascara. And sometimes I'll shake it up and then like hold it because I don't curl my lashes. So, but I like to hold them there at the end just so it gives it a little more something. But yeah, always, always, always use more than one brand of mascara to achieve like lengthening. Say one mascara is for lengthening, one's for volume, one's for fullness. So you do use different mascaras, you get all three of those things in one. There's something on my lens right here and I'm gonna get it off. Number two, don't let your lashes dry in between coats. No, put all your coats on when your lashes are wet. So one right after the other, no downtime. And number three, close your eyes like this and then put your mascara on like this so that you can get really, really close to your waterline. So yeah, that's how I get my lashes, and I hope you guys should totally try these three if you've never have. Not like, I'm not saying run out and grab all three of them right now, but if you're in the drugstore or whatever, just remember these three. I'll actually link them in the bottom bar so that you guys can remember. And I gotta find somewhere to insert some pictures in here. So thanks so much guys for watching, and I will talk to you guys soon. Thanks, bye.